Hi there, everyone! I'm back with some Toho. Today we are Wonderland Desacralization. We are Sight Reading Mountain of Faith Extra Patch. You know that thing where the game is a billion times harder and stuff? And I figured since Mountain of Faith is Mountain of Faith, and since it's Mountain of Faith, it has that weird bomb thing where you have billions of bombs and way too many, I figured this game might actually be doable on the Ultra. Lunatic Ultra, of course. And especially, I've installed the patch and there's an option to have the auto bomb on or off, and I let it on. Because I don't want the game... I want the difference between the normal games, basically. And yeah, we're using... this Reimu, that's the homing one, and let's see how far we can get on a side read. So as you can see, there is more stuff. It probably won't change that much for the first stage, but yeah, first stage is actually already almost saturated with bullets. There's just lots of bullets for no real good reason, because those fairies just shoot lots of stuff in a straight line. And it's not a 110% side beat, because I did play the first stage, yesterday or the day before, just to check that the thing works. And yeah, I did the wrong strategy here, but it still worked out in the end, so let's not complain. And woo, she's got way denser stuff. Yeah, seriously denser stuff. And I still dodged it, but I'm kind of in a bad position. Yeah. Yeah, I was kind of in a bad position. But hey. Oh, this is going to be a thing. Yeah, this was definitely a thing. And now I would have gone twice and I don't have much power. Let's see if it changes the second half of that stage any at all. And yeah, side reading this stuff, I'm probably going to fail about every spell card, basically. And non-spell. Let's be honest here. If it continues like Shizuha went, then I'm probably going to fail lots of stuff in this game. So Minoriko stuff goes on the same principle, except the blue stuff is almost got it. The blue stuff is way more dense. And yeah. Seriously. Thank God for all those bombs. In any other game, I would have died by now. And Minoriko's first spell is still mostly doable. This is going to be a thing as well. Seriously. Ah! That was just... However, I will admit that this was just my fault. 100% my fault. Bad playing. And this attack sucked on normal lunatics, so Ultra Lunatic gets even worse. And yeah. Well, I didn't die, alright? I hated on normal Lunatic because just too random. And man, this part, if you don't have power, it's going to be a problem. And there's like no red fairies as well. I got my first extra life! Hells yeah! Let's see how this goes. This was streamable on normal Lunatic, so should be able to kind of do something, but when the shard bullets are going to appear, it's going to be lots of pain and suffering. I think? Actually, no, it's actually very doable. Just that I still... I should have moved more. Whatever, Hina appears! Yay! I'm an idiot. I'm going to say that a lot. Ah, Hina. I really like Hina. I started to like one of the remixes called Hina's Chocolate Dark Matter or something. And now this song just makes me... Well, playing this stage makes me think about this song all the time. And yeah, homing Reimu is pretty good at this section. This didn't seem to change at all. This, however, is changing. Well, normal extra stuff, you know. Ah! I moved too fast on my first move around. Yeah, you would need to relearn everything, basically. And I don't have full power. And Hina is here, and she says stuff in Japanese, and can move on. This makes my computer lag. Good to know. I'm playing this on my laptop, by the way. Yes, I dodged it, because I am. And hopefully the bad keyboard won't have too many bad effects. And I always like this attack, this spell card, at least more than Hina's other spell cards. Because it feels really nice when you clear it. There's something which feels really good about it. Just the way this stuff goes around. And that's probably impossible though. And compared to this attack, Lady Organa's Fire, this one, it's kind of just hated. I moved a bit too much. I'm not completely reusing the controls. It's been a while since I played this. And seriously, how do you dodge that? I almost did. Once again, not being used to the controls. And Hina's last attack. I've always been terrible at this one on Lunatic. But I'm starting to become better. It's just need to know where the pellets are and go where they're not. I know it sounds stupid like that, but it's actually a big thing. So, let's stream this like the men we are. And probably going too fast to get the items. Oh no, actually, decently. Can I get one power? Yes, I can. Man, playing Mountain of Faith at no power is really strange because I've been playing a lot of no bombing recently, so if you don't bomb, you stay at full power all the time, basically. And also, I can't really kill those fairies, the ones which spawn at the top, but with the power streaming, I was able to mostly cheat. Ah, this section, this crazy section, not fast enough, but I still have another bomb left. Still have another bomb left. Yay! Future is lagging a little bit. Can I dodge this to the end? Nope. And now I'm screwed. Now I'm screwed if this gets too dense. Nope, it's not too dense. Basically like the normal Lunatic version, so that's good. And Nitori appears. Nitori appears and she goes away and she appears again and I have a bomb. Phew! Man, abusing that bomb. This attack is harder. I mean, it was already super mega hard on the original, and so this time it's like crazy impossible hard. Means I still only need one bomb. I still have only died once. Going to change very soon. Because, yeah, dodging this stuff is doable currently. Nope, it's not. I don't have enough power to kill those fairies in time. I think is the main problem. Phew! I got this part safe. La, la, la. Okay, so now this section has always been completely pointless. It just lacks a point because there's a comparable section, you know, in Embodiment of Scarlet Devil. But did this wrong. But there's not enough stuff on this version, and I don't really care about that bomb. I still have four left. And Nitori. Go, she's cute, and she... Wait, what? I actually dodged that. I just was so surprised by me dodging that effect. Yeah, those big... Oh my god. It's even worse than... I thought this attack would not change, at least. At least that... If that would be the attack in the game to not change... What? Two different waves of that. Aww. Nitori, you're pretty hard. You probably need to move vertically or at least find a good height to dodge that second monster. And yeah, that's impossible. Always fun dodging impossible stuff. Nitori's music is nowhere as good as Hina's stage music. But Nitori's stage music is really good, so... How the hell are you supposed to do anything about that? Seriously. How the hell? And now spin this cephalic plate. Uh-oh. It's... What? Those green things... Well, everything is green, but... I don't have any homing parts. Aww. Maybe I can just time it out. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Oh. And I just missed a big power item. Hell yeah. Apparently I'm not going to want CC this on a sight read because as I predicted, and even worse than I predicted actually, I'm failing basically everything. Hell yeah. I still have 250,000 faith though. That's pretty impressive. This looks to be exactly the same as before, but the big fairy here will probably be way harder. I mean, it was already really hard. And, oh! The waterfall! Oh yeah! The waterfall. It probably doesn't have the safe way of dealing with it this time. These waterfalls... Ah, damn! I probably screwed myself. Nope! Phew! This stage 4 is a pain on Lunatic, so yeah, Ultra, seriously, what the hell. Seriously, what the hell. Oh, nothing hit me! Nothing hit me. Aww. And back to the usual complaining about nothing hitting me. Wow, this is so much more, can't get the word. Tight! Way tighter than before. And Momiji doesn't give you an extra life, and this is not Subterran Animism, so you don't get full power when you are on your last life. And the second waterfall is the impossible thing, the most impossible thing ever. My strategy to beat it on normal Lunatic is just to almost time Momiji out so that there's just the second waterfall doesn't last for any length of time. Any reasonable length of time, basically. Yes, and at least now I have 4 bombs. And I got an extra life sometime. Probably going to get one more from Sanae and that will be it. Probably. That's my wildest guess, at least. This section, huh. I can bomb this because I'm going to get enough power from what follows. But not if I bomb twice. Oh, maybe. At least Reimu has... Oh no, there's like so many shots that she can't even get those items so through. Wow, I'm still doing some weird stuff. Yes, 5 power! Great, great, great! We know about that. Let's go. Oh man, same strategy as before. Would work, but still needs a bit of modification. It's good to know. Aya's first spell. I have a weird history with that spell. Like, I was good at first, and then I became bad, and then I became good again. I almost kept the bat. Almost did. And that non-spell. Yeah, it's even worse, because you have to move in the middle of the stuff. Oh man. Oh freaking man. This Ultra. This spell at least looks to be on the doable spell. Will this be my first capture? Probably not. Probably not. Well, it's easier. Well, she has more life, or maybe that's just because of my... Yes! It's my first capture, but seriously, there was something wrong. Because it was just way too easy. And this is probably impossible as well. Well... It's very, very hard, but it's not impossible. However, this one... She goes way faster than before, that's hilarious. And I lasted all the way to 5 seconds without getting hit. I'm pretty proud of that. Dun, dun, dun. What? 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 Seriously, maker of that patch, are you insane? Are you insane, maker of that patch? She doesn't... That boss in this game don't give you power when they die. It hurts a lot. Yeah! Yeah, for having no power. So, I'm on my last life. Sanae is going to give me one. And, probably going to be all the lives I get. At least I can... What? This is changed as well. Aww. Unhappy face. I'm happy face. Oh man, you need to stay on the corner in that part. And then, yes! Man, all that stage 5 training I did for my bombless tries is actually paying off in this. I'm pretty proud about that. Proud of that. However, this is so weird. Oh, this was done wrong, I think. Well, it was done wrong, but apparently I'm still alive. Yeah, an extra life! So there was another extra life in points, but that's great. And what the hell is going on here? Oh, it's just two waves. Doubled waves, basically. And it's actually not that much harder, but super tight stuff. That Sunai is, well, mid-boss Sunai specialty at least. And still quite a lot of real Sunai. So, yeah, super tight stuff. Yeah. I can't do this on side lead, at least I can't. Come on, get beaten, Mrs. Priestess. Yes, extra life, I now have 3 lives. You know, if Kanako isn't too crazy, this might actually be a beatable situation. So I am getting lots of power from all this stuff. You know, come on, did this Death Fairy get improved a lot? Well, not a lot, so can I get back to full power before the boss? Almost there. Almost there. Still pretty decent, huh? Go! So, her opener, yeah, it's doubled waves again. So, same method as before works, and then this is not double, it's just the things are a bit longer, I think, and it's still quite luck-based. And night full of guest stars, overly bright guest stars. I suck at this spell on normal mode lunatic stuff. And apparently, I'm pretty good at this version. Not amazing. Oh no! No, that's so what? Ah, that was a pointless death. Well, pointless hit. And the Moses Miracle. I'm also terrible at that on Lunatic, which is why I'm doing not bad here. There's some kind of anti-correlation, I think. Yeah, one bomb again, and I get power. Okay, seriously, what the hell is going on here? You can't know what the hell is going on here, is my question. And this is just doubled stuff again. The idea of doubling all this is interesting, but it doesn't always work. Come on! Please don't let me bomb again! And this attack with God's Miracle or something like that. What? 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 I don't understand what's going on. I don't understand what's going on. You need to move to the right at an earlier timing. And, I'm at Kanako. Hopefully I can get some power back. Too bad I'm not getting any power back. Can't do this section without bombing. Well, you could, but I'm just not doing it. I wasn't prepared for that eventuality. Well, for the eventuality of having to actually bomb. And yeah, this got kind of doubled as well. So, well, at least I can bomb through this thing. I'm not going to do it like I usually do and jump right into the enemy bullets, though. Well, actually, this Death Fairy gives you 2 big power items. So, if I don't get hit, that was impossible. I would have been back at full power. I still have 4.5. I still have 4.5 and 600,000 faith, really? Wow. And basically, 1 life to beat Kanako. Hells yeah! So this is improved as well. It's now impossible. I'm not going to beat this. is improved. It is improved, but it's different. There's different timing. Because it stopped shooting at some point, so it's actually trivial now. It's not improved in the slightest. So I'm going to get some power back. Probably at half a power level. It's going to take a while, but I'm not in a hurry in the slightest. I hope this is not changed. Game account, if you're watching this, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Don't you damn fail this section again. Please. So, the second spell. Ah! It's kind of doable. Not with Marissa though, but it's kind of doable. Ah! Almost there. Still have two power. Oh, this thing. Is it the other way around? Well, no, you can't beat that. You can't beat that. Ah! And Yamato Taurus, I'm going to fail here. I am going to fail here. Probably. Yeah. Wow. That was a thing. And apparently... it's... wow. That was fun. That was pretty fun. Pretty impossible. Well, no, it's not impossible. I think with a little bit of practice, just learning the stuff which is still doable, but a bit harder. A bit harder, but still doable, rather. I would be able to beat this stone thing. Not sure whether I'm going to try to do it, because it's not that interesting, actually. It's just... but maybe I will. Next time, we're going to have a look at the extra stage. Next time, we're going to have a look at the extra stage. And thanks for watching, and see you on that proverbial next time. Bye!